everybody. JJ with Jack Burford Chevrolet. Going to talk to you about some of our Dodge Rams we have. Well, Ram 1500s. They don't call them Dodge anymore. These are going to be tradesmen's super low mileage trucks. All of them under 5,000 miles. Some of them under 4,000 miles. Of course, if you pan over, you see we got the red, white, and blue because this is America, right? So these are all great trucks. You can get the blacked out decals and stuff on them. See that right here? These are the Ram 1500 Classics. Super nice. It's a really pretty blue. It's one of those you really need to see in person to appreciate it. Of course, it's got the blacked out wheels. I believe those are 20-inch wheels. So four-wheel drive, 5.7 liter Hemi V8. So it's a great, great truck. This white one, it's gonna be just like the other one. It's gonna have the blacked out wheels, the blacked out badging. It is the classic Hemi 5.7 four-wheel drive. Great, great truck. Four-wheel drive works good. I mean, I didn't get to test it much, but pulling it in the grass here, it did not spin, even with these like highway style tires. So I backed it right up there and put the parking brake on. It was great. And then we got the red one. This is like Santa Claus sleigh. It's got the black badging, of course, black wheels, super sharp truck. This red, it's the same red Dodge has been using for years and people seem to love it. It does look good with the blacked out wheels and stuff. All these trucks do have fog lights and stuff like that, and these are all 2019 models. So now we're going to move over to the entrance, or the other side of the entrance rather, and you'll check out this other Ram that we have. This is a great truck. This one has 4,120 miles on it, I believe. Super low miles, super nice truck, and it's a 2019, but it's the new body style.
We got all the used over too, though.
Oh yeah, we got a bunch of used. Been working on that front line. You see the little pocket of red we have over there with those trucks and then the vet, you know? So wanted to show that off. But here's the 2019 Ram 1500. Newer body style, super nice truck. I went on a test drive with a customer in it yesterday. It's really nice, rides out really well. And you know, honestly, this truck, to be a tradesman, which is not their loaded up truck, but it's got a lot of great features. It's got Bluetooth, it has, of course, auxiliary imports, satellite radio, pretty nice sound system in it built in. It's got the alloys, chrome grille, 5.7 liter V8, and it's four-wheel drive. So it's a really nice truck. People, these won't last long. We just got them in a little bit ago. We've already done a few small videos on my personal Facebook, but it's time to really showcase them and get them in somebody's home just in time for Christmas. So that's been our Dodges. JJ with Jack Burford Chevrolet. Check us out at jackburford.com. Of course, come in and see us in person right across from Walmart and Lowe's. And then check us out on all the social media, Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. And subscribe to us on YouTube. Y'all have a great day.